hostiles.
For God's sake, open the silo door! They're coming for us! It's our only way out!
Okay.
Oh my God, we're doomed!
Get yourself into certain situations in life where you trap yourself between a fire door that you can't break out of and a turret that'll shoot any organic thing that it can detect. Yeah, not the best situation. Well, okay. What do I do now? Come on. What do I do this?
Attention, all military personnel, atomic, biological, chemical alert.
Yeah. heart attacks.
Extreme force.
it's down.
I'm with the science team!
He's with the science team, don't shoot. The soundtrack is fire.
Emergency uranium containment team to Sector D.
Call outs are what
science team? I don't understand.
Thank you.
Okay.
What? All the way back.
I'll stay here.
That must mean that this... players did not want to move all back. This sucks.
Are you guys pointing guns at each other? Come on now.
With the project. Judging from your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team.
The science team!
Emergency.
The Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here, beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us. Good luck. Let's go. I can give you something for the pain.
Pain.
Why are you leaving me here? Fine. You won't even know I'm here. But I don't suppose you reconsider.
Thank you.
Science.
So I guess that's my question answered.
With my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent team.
Let's go. Oh.
I refuse to go another step!
Okay. Oh, wait, I'm stupid.
Lead the way.
I'm gonna try to defend this guy as much as I can. Okay. Blast pit. I do not have grenades.
You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
Okay, man. I'd say get out of here, man. I'm not sure what's going on.
I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues.
Okay, see ya. Well, there we go, finally. This is the second time I do that now.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.